Hey everyone, it's me again. Ain't that great? I could go on for another half an hour. Anyway, taking the 3Ds made me a little loopy, you know? And I was just looking through this home thing. You got to see this guy too, Elijah Streams. Whoops, can't see it. Elijah Streams. He has Bullock on there and stuff. Oh goodness, I've only heard Cat once. I gotta do that more. So good. I wanted to show you real quick right here. Here is what I want to get very badly. $36.99 or something. Oh, if I could get back to it. All right. It also could help with my vertigo, I guess. So improves focus, concentration, balances healthy stress, adrenal hormones like cortisol. Feel calm, strong all day, helps you keep strong, energetic during the day, may lessen your dependence on caffeine and all that, and other stimulants. And what is so good was, I don't know if I can make this any bigger. See, it's the problem. I really want to try it. So, this adrenal cortisol support. I can't remember how to change my thing, but anyway. You can't see it, so, like, it's so damn tiny, and I need freaking glasses. Now I can't see it at all. Okay, there's a little bigger, but anyway. You know, vitamin C, magnesium, zinc, selenium, can't hardly really, magnesium, I already said that, didn't I? Oh, no, manganese, I can't say it. Chromium, let's see. See, I can't read the rest down in here. It's too tiny. I need a magnifying glass. Anyway, let's see. Something root. I can't even see. We'll have to get the magnifying glass. Natural. Potassium. Potassium chloride. You know, things like that. Anyway, they have another one, too. That one was the adrenal, and yeah, I feel tired too, cortisol support. Anyway, they had this other one that you could just get with, look at all these bookmarks. Now it's like, yeah, I don't study nothing, but my problem, I can't remember nothing. Anyway, here it is. Here is just, whoops, see, did the same thing again. Okay, I don't want to be sitting here looking at me doing this, do you? Other. Oh, man. Take these. All right, here's the other one. Adrenal Stress Advanced Formula. And since, you know, I need glasses. Okay, let's see. We got... This one had less in it, but you could see it bigger. Zinc, copper... L-thiamine, is it L-thiazine? You know, get rid of the rest. Grass-fed something or other, adrenal substance, bovine, nutritional yeast. It doesn't have as much in it, but, you know, I want the other one. I want this one. Really bad. And it's like $36.99. I'm sure you're going to have to pay like 10 bucks shipping for something that, you know, don't even weigh that much. So I don't know. What have you been up to? It's Dr. Berg. Oh my goodness, I didn't even have a beer. I want one. I might have one. Hold on, I'll be right back. So anyway, yes, I'm gonna have one. My K2's on its way, but the problem was, couldn't get the one with the MK7, which is really sucking, because in his video, I think he said MK7 or something, and I'm not going to be able to find it. So, how cool. I am so glad that you guys know him, but check this out. I'm not going to play the whole thing. I think it's cool.
Okay, what to do if you have vertigo? Vertigo is a type of dizziness that occurs seconds after you have certain head movements. You can feel like you're spinning.
See the point? Well, it's very interesting. I wanted to say, when I was younger... I fell off a crossbar thing at the playground, right? So that was like, you know, when I was young. Anyway. Okay, I had two sips. But anyway, so it said that if you had any head injury, okay, in this other one that I was watching, which they're real short, which is cool. I can understand, and I love the charts. These are what I needed in school because I am a visual learner and a hearing. Well, they don't have a hearing one, do they? But anyway, so yeah. Calcium deposits in your ear. Guess what? I got ear rocks. All right, look at that. 10,000. He wants to take 10,000. Oh my God. I tried three today. Yeah, I've been doing two. Okay, I'm gonna try to do three. My K2's on its way. But we couldn't get the MK7, see? So that sucks because they said something about synthetic something. I don't know. No, I don't know if that was the word. Anyway, so they work together and okay, types of dizziness. Like I'm always off balance mostly all the time, but it's seconds after you turn your head or movement and spinning. Yes, I can't lay on my left side when I sleep for years and years, and I'm sick of it. And see, not balanced. And so anyway, I didn't even know that they make this calcium antagonist. Well, what the hell? Nobody ever told me about that since I'm like 19 years old. Okay, there's the vitamin D, and it says 400 IU, but he mentioned that's the normal what somebody takes or something, which is so weird because they come in thousands. Anyway, receptors in the inner ear, see those hair-like things, and then what happens? I get fluid in my ears or something, or I get allergies and everything, and then I'm dizzy as heck and I hate it. Like I'm on a boat all the time, okay? And I just really can't stand this. And I've been living with this shit my whole life. I'm gonna scoot that chart down. I can't. Want to see the rest of the chart, but see, he starts showing in with the sinuses. Yep. They'll just say, well, stay away from cheese. Don't eat dairy. Don't smoke, don't drink, don't do shit, don't even live. Don't live. Okay? You feel like you're gonna die when you have this shit. Oh boy, I wish the chart would go down. That's what I want to see. There, go down. Was the receptors thing. I don't want to get a copyright, but this guy's so good. So go check out Dr. Berg. Wish I had a burger. No, I'm not even hungry. Anyway, so good, so good, so good. So, I don't know. Thanks for watching me be a weirdo. But look at that. Look at that. See? But you know, this guy is so cool because, and I got ear rocks, and so they get into the wrong damn place, okay? And they want me to go to physical therapy, but the problem is, there it is. All right, it says receptors in her ear. And what does that say? Can't even see it. My eyes are getting so bad, just like you guys said too. CK2 now, but he wants the MK7, which really sucks. I wasn't able to get that. So I'm gonna keep on working at things, and I don't know if I could get the this cortisol, adrenal cortisol support till next month. And hopefully then he has the MK7 or something. I'll try out the one, but his other one he had said, stay away from the something. You should get the MK7. But anyway, I don't know. So I'm just rambling. I feel so tired. I just feel worn out and weak, and I should have it in my liked videos. That's the best remedy. I don't know. I was wanting to grow. Oh, there's Sippy's video. I was wanting to grow vegetables in the house, but I wish I had a grow light. You can get a grow light for lots of things. The other one ain't there. Darn it. I thought I put light on it. Oh well. Anyway, see. MS, There's a lot of things in that adrenal stuff with the help MS too. Yep, I didn't have the other one, So anyway, I'm just rambling, you guys. But anyway, yep. And I saw the keto thing, so cool. What was I gonna do? I was trying to find the other one, but until you get to his page, and uh-oh, it's not what I wanted. Oh, wow. Anyway, yeah. I was just hoping I could find the other thing real quick. You see what happens when you don't feel good, but the thing is, I've already been feeling like this for like a week, and I'm sick of it. I don't know. Just trying everything. Look at her laughing. Oh, I can't find the one. Let me see. All right, see, look at this. Three causes of dizziness. Okay, low blood sugar, which we do have a tester. I should see if we have enough of those pokers left. Low blood pressure, and see, sometimes I've had that. And one time I go in and it was sky high, but I was sick with vertigo. Low adrenals, and that's exactly what I think is wrong with me. So that's why I want that dang pills right there. Give me some. Okay, I'm being silly today. Right there. That's what we're gonna order from Dr. Berg. Yes, Eric, right? Oh, you are in my hopes. I want to get skinnier too. I love you. What a silly Willy. Okay, I better hang up now. Thank you. Bye.